I got tired of getting stuck, so I made tracks for my T-800.